It's a pretty barren place, the white canvas. And the sense of resolve that I'm looking for is not just in a pretty picture of sorts. It's to compose something that comes from so deep within me, a sense of feeling, of expression, experience that I can't otherwise express. I can't get out in any other way. Exploring space and working with time, and I'm using layers of pigments, layers of minerals to create reactions, transformations. Seeing structures, underlying structures within these pieces form, like corals and ravines and mountain ridges and lightning, natural formations occurring all around me in the sky and the earth, appearing on within the canvas. What I'm working with are some very old formulas and techniques which I'm reimagining, re-envisioning. And understanding colour and its overtones, its undertones, its vibrations and hues has really taught me a great deal. It's been an amazing journey, just colour in itself, and continues to be.